Adam! You're taking... Whew! What a nice breeze! Suffocating it gets in the cargo hold. Gotta say, that uniform looks pretty good on you. Awfully nice of them to let us hitch a ride to Aresia in exchange for work. They got me moving cargo around, and you... And they're even paying and feeding us, too.
Yeah.
Man, that Captain Barbaros, he looks intimidating, but he's a good man. Dependable, thanks to him. We'll be able to hit the next stop on our journey once we dock. I'm a little sad we gotta say goodbye to Xandria. But there's no time to be moping when adventure's waiting for us. I'm looking forward to it, buddy! So, Adam. What is our once we dock in Sunyan? Greek is. What? Are you a poet now? Or are you trying to talk like Luta? If you ask me, I would have.
Whoa! Are you guys voyaging to Alta?
Ah, Cathew! Adol has always...
On, will you do, Roman?
Yeah, well, Adol... What do you say, Cathew?
Anyway, you two, don't...
Back on the... Nope. Get you later, Adol.
No, Dogi can handle the rest of the work on his own. Please go see Captain. He told me to send you to his quarters once your job was finished. The captain's quarters can be found at the quarter deck.
Thank you for coming. Please, have a seat. As I recall, you introduced yourself to me as an adventurer. Tell me, do you know...
Yes.
Very impressive. The Gate of Sea is home to many islands. It's a treacherous sea to navigate. More ships than I can... But the Isle of Sairin has every ship... Yes. Its surrounding waters are perilous to navigate. About 5 years ago, the sea was called Grecian mythology. The pirates who first...
Maybe.
I didn't expect you to... Unfortunately, no one alive knows the answer to that question. The unlucky ones who have set foot on the island were never seen or heard from again. Even Even the saltiest sailors to voyage the Gate of Sea, I tell you. I cannot approach the island, but when we pass by, it seems my tale did not but stoke the fun. I share this tale with when I first told Catherine. I see your ma- I'm sorry to keep you so long. I insist on holding a small welcome party whenever new passengers. I want you to attend the party. Don't worry. I'm merely as captain. It's my responsibility. Please, speak to Kathy for the details. I know you won't let me down at all.
This is by far the best ship I've ever been on.
Been on a ship like this before.
Yes, I mean, right? I've been all
it's
around.
It's a perfect getaway. I'll
tell you.
Good evening, Pastor. I'm Captain. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you. With four masts, this vessel is the largest.
What's up?
going?
Yes.
Check our course! Set sail!
Thank you.
is.
Okay.
exciting.